What do you think?
This is his first main event since December, Michael. What do you mean, has he turned his back on the WWE Universe? He's held the championship over 300 days, and in that time, who's gotten all the press? Cena and Rock, Triple H and Brock, The Undertaker and The Streak. This man has carried the company for the last 2 years, 300 plus days as champion, and for some reason, this guy does not get the respect he deserves. Is he correct? Yes, Michael, he is correct.